This video has been made possible by BenQ. If you're a digital artist in need of a professional-grade monitor, then check out BenQ.com.